This video shows Cebu City Mayor Michael Rama giving out cash incentives to barangay officials. Rama is seeking re-election. Each barangay captain reportedly got 15,000 pesos, barangay councillors 9,000 pesos each. Rama's rival, former Cebu City Mayor Tomas Osmeña, plans to press charges against him. The COMELEC invokes the Omnibus Election Code, which bans any form of cash dole-outs from the government treasury.
I'm not sure how they have resolved that, but I have received a memorandum from the office of the chairman.
How can you give money to 8 barangay officials when that is not a necessary function of the government?
But Rama says the cash incentive scheme is for barangay officials who do not receive salaries but only honoraria.
He just cannot accept. He have lost already the election.
Rama adds he is ready to face charges to be filed against him and his party. Annie Perez, ABS-CBN News, Cebu.